your senior drill instructor. From now on, you will speak only when spoken to. And the first and last words out of your filthy sewers will be, sir. Do you maggots understand that? Bullshit, I can't hear you. Sound off like you got a pair. If you ladies leave my island, if you survive recruit training, you will be a weapon. You will be a minister of death praying for war. But until that day, you are pukes. You are the lowest form of life on earth. You are not even human fucking beings. You are nothing but unorganized, grabastic pieces of amphibian shit. Because I am hard, you will not like me. But the more you hate me, the more you will learn. I am hard, but I am fair. There is no racial bigotry here. I do not look down on niggers, tykes, wops, or greasers. Here you are all equally worthless. And my orders are to weed out all non-hackers who do not pack the gear to serve in my beloved cause. Do you maggots understand that? Bullshit, I can't hear you. What's your name, scumbag? They don't serve fried chicken and watermelon on a daily basis in my mess halls. Who the fuck said that? Who's the slimy little communist shit-flankled toad cocksucker down here who just signed his own death warrant? Nobody, huh? The furry fucking godmother said, I'll fucking stand it. I will PT you all until you fucking die. I'll PT you until you asshole for sucking buttermilk. Was it you, you scroungy little fuck? I thought you looked like a fucking worm. I'll let it work you. Well, no shit. What have we got here? A fucking comedian, private joker. I admire your honesty. Hell, I like you. You can come over to my house and fuck my sister. You little scumbag. I got your name. I got your ass. You will not laugh. You will not cry. You will learn by the numbers. I will teach you. Now get up. Get on your feet. You at best unfuck yourself or I will unscrew your head and check down your neck. So you're a killer. Let me see your war face. You got a war face? Ah! That's a war face. Now let me see your war face. Bullshit. You didn't convince me. Let me see your real war face. You don't scare me. Work on it. What you're as good. I'm asking the fucking questions here, Private. Do you understand? Well, thank you very much. Can I be in charge for a while? Are you shook up? Are you nervous? Do I make you nervous? Are you about to call me an asshole? I'll call you, Private. 5'9". I didn't know they stacked shit that high. You trying to squeeze an inch in on me somewhere? Oh, bullshit. It looks to me like the best part of you ran down to crack your mama's ass and ended up as a brown stain on the mattress. I think you've been cheated.
Where in hell are you from anyway, Private?
Holy dog shit. Texas only steers and queers. From Texas, Private Cowboy, and you don't much look like a steer to me, so that kind of narrows it down. Do you suck dicks? I bet you're the kind of guy that would fuck a person in the ass and not even have the goddamn common courtesy to give him a reach around. I'll be watching you. Did your parents have any children that live? I bet they regret that. You're so ugly you could be a modern art masterpiece. What's your name, fat body? Do you suck dicks? Bullshit, I bet you could suck a golf ball through a garden hose. From now on, you're Gomer Pyle. Do you think I'm cute, Private Pyle? Do you think I'm funny? Then wipe that disgusting grin off your face. Well, any fucking time, sweetheart. Private Pyle, I'm gonna give you 3 seconds. Exactly 3 fucking seconds to wipe that stupid-looking grin off your face, or I will gouge out your eyeballs and skull fuck you. 1, 2, 3. Bullshit, get on your knees, scumbag. Now choke yourself. God damn it, with my hand, I'm nuts. Don't pull my fucking hand over there. I said choke yourself. Now lean forward and choke yourself. Are you through running? Bullshit, I can't hear you. Bullshit, I still can't hear you. Sound off like you've got a pair. That's enough. Get on your feet. Private Pyle, you had best square your ass away and start shitting me Tiffany cufflinks.